Movement music, you move into it. Movement music, you move into it. Movement music, you move into it. Hip hop is not dead, I'm that dude to prove it. Now my flow, you can call it an extreme. I'm the future, so you can call him the next thing. The beat was emailed, delivered some texting. Call me the funk master, why? I'm flexing, so even if you run faster, you'll never catch me. I'm the answer to these flows.
Good evening. We would like to welcome everyone in the house to the Positive Peace Warrior Network and RATCO's Rock the Movement concert. There is no movement without music. Music is an extremely important part to any and all movements, because when we feel down, when we feel beaten, when we feel as if we may have failed, music has that way of reaching deep down inside of us and lifting us up. And we're going to hear some music tonight that will inspire each and every one of you. But we can't move forward until we hear from the first people of this land, whose story is forgotten,
right?
But not tonight. We are blessed to have a gentleman of the Narragansett tribe from Rhode Island.
Dr. King. And you usually don't find a 12-year-old gentleman like that. He even took the principles, the King and Nabon's principles, and put it into his song. He's been already rapping about the tragedy that is happening all across our country as far as gun violence, specifically in Rhode Island. But Young Swag is the future. Young Swag is all of our future. Every one of these youth need to find their way to bring forth their own swag to represent and to fight for justice, just like he did, does, and just like many before us have.
Did y'all enjoy it?
And I appreciate
appreciate that, because in the generation that went before us had a message, and it came out a certain way. And they have a message that's going to come out through music. And I appreciate that. This movement that we started, it comes from the youth, be done through the young people. The young people have a message, and we want to encourage them to keep taking that message across this country. So I know another way of swag did it, and we're going to allow RATCO to come up. This is how they do it. So RATCO, let's go.
Justice! For trade, love! For trade, love! I see in my rocking with like refraction and covered with max factor and hustling mass backwards. As sure as I take the blood with you from last dragon, your focus on bogus rappers got you caught up in distraction. Who live with who cares? That's distraction. Wish it was you, don't you? Why you asking? Trying to break the law of attraction. Get a piece of my attention like refraction, never ration. No, I'm easy, let no one finish up your blood if you believe in the immortals. Not trouble like a sleeping disorder. The world thrown away from the shore. Ain't no ordinary storm, killing force, humanitarian cause. We never show it like it before. The arrow springs what is born, but it's looking like the pot before the fall. They say ain't about the spoils of war. Turn around and tell you how much more the oil will cost. Still the man's the Native American and call our missiles Tomahawk. Make him a mascot, dress him like he's a sport as a final insulter. This beautiful culture, scavengers, feasting on the dead like a vulture. Snacking, how you keeping up with my rapping? You barely keeping up with Kardashian. You caught up in distraction. It's a living truth. They live the truth and last thing is big to live. What else you got over here?
Fresh. Music is movement. There's no movement without music. It is the blood that runs through the struggle. And I wanted to bring that to this. I wanted to bring old and young together. We had Young Swag, a young 12-year-old gentleman from Rhode Island, come out here and represent. RATCO kids, when they dance, there's something special when we all get to see them. Jasiri X, y'all know Jasiri X. He was kind enough to come out here, and Paradise Gray came out here too. And to top it all off, we had Talib Kweli represent and really pouring his heart into the Selma kids. And I think today we had a really beautiful intergenerational, intercultural celebration of humanity. For the next 3 weeks, we're going to be doing King and Abbas training with at least 1 to 2 colleges per day. Roughly about 125, 150 college kids will be here every single week, flying in on Saturday and flying out on Saturday. The hope is to inspire these college students to continue to learn, to perhaps reflect the passion of the college students from the 50s and 60s, and take hold of our future, to do what is necessary, to sacrifice and to struggle for success, so that there is a world for their children. And I'm just so grateful to all the people that really chipped in to make this happen. Word. Appreciate all of y'all.